Hello there, colleagues. Introduction to Autodesk FormIt. If you want to use SketchUp alternative from Autodesk, you should look for Autodesk FormIt application. Go to search engine and look for Autodesk tools for students. Write in the search bar Autodesk students. Look for link Autodesk Education and Student Access. Open this link. You should see page looking like this one. And from here you can see which apps and applications is available for education purpose. Of course, you need to create account, validate your student status from school or university, and after that you will be able to access all the software from Autodesk. So in here you should look for FormIt applications. So here we have basic FormIt and FormIt Pro. So if you want to use it on Windows desktop application, you should look for FormIt Pro. And on web version, you just open web link and connect to your account, and that's all. More stable is desktop version because it's not related to browser or internet speed. So for normal project, I recommend to use pro version. If you need to do quick sketch, you can use online version. How to activate? You just click get started, log in to your Autodesk account, and go to needed application, click get product, and you have additional options. You can choose operating system, product version, and product language. So in my videos I use English version, and for this video I will use 2023 version or web version. And you have two options: to install directly or to download. So it's up to you. If you have stable internet access, maybe on cable, so you can click install now and it will download all the package and install. If the internet speed or access is limited, I recommend to use download, and it will download a full package, and after full download it will start installation process. During this, if you lose internet access, you can rerun or continue the download process after you get back on internet. Okay, so for my videos I will use web version. So to access web version, you just go to Autodesk FormIt page, formit.autodesk.com, and in here you have similar options. You can just download for Windows desktop version, and you can launch FormIt web. So shortly, in here you can see basic functionality, what are the pro functions and features of FormIt, and mainly it is SketchUp analog to create sketch, 3D models, and later you can move these models to Revit application and continue your project to BIM lifecycle. Let's jump to FormIt web application.